Good morning, Otters.
Today is Thursday, April 19th.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the IB pledge.
Today I pledge to do my best for myself and my school. I will listen and learn. I will contribute and work hard. I will always treat others with respect.
Have a happy birthday to the awesome Miss Mullen.
On this day in history, in 1897, the first Boston Marathon was held.
Today for lunch, you will have a choice of French toast sticks with sausage patty or a patty melt sandwich with salad, tater tots, broccoli, fruit, and your choice of milk.
Go ahead and mark your calendars for the Peter Pan musical, which will be held next Friday on April 27th. Show starts at 6:30. You do not want to miss it.
Why did the football coach go to the bank?
I don't know. Why?
To get his quarterback. Well, that's all for today's show. I'm Malika Krishna.
And I'm Elle Flynn.
Have a great day, Otters!
On this day in history, in
18.
On this day in history, in 1897.
It's 87.
It's 97.
It says 97.
87.
90.
Oh my. 80. 1897.
That's a
97. Oh my. Oh. Whoopsie. That's my fault.
Hold on.
Hey, what happened? What happened?
Wait, is this still recording?
Hello, world. Yeah, it's still recording, Elle.
Hi. What?